Hello, Lloyd Cooper 26 here. In this film, as you can see, it's another one of our train journeys. And this one took place last year, last December in 2017. It took us from Southend East to the Watercress line out in Alresford. And then we went to a small church there for a Christmas carol service. The difference is, with this train journey, was that our steam train was hauled into Southend East by a diesel train, which then went off to Shoebury and on a turntable, and then came back to Southend East, and then took us all the way to the Watercress line in Alresford. This was the big difference, because most of our trains we have to, steam trains, we have to meet up in London and then go the rest of the way. But here in this film, you'll be able to see the fact that the steam engine gets hauled in to Southend East and out of the station again and then back in, so we get to see two or three times. So please enjoy this film. It's our journey to Alresford on the Watercress line, 2nd of December in 2017.
Oh, Thank you. East to Weybridge is being delayed.
Thank you.
enjoyed that video. I certainly did, and I certainly enjoyed the journey all the way to Alresford just before Christmas last year. I'd like to wish you all a very happy Christmas for this year, 2018, and please comment on any of my videos. If you have any comments, please leave them below, and I'll try to answer them as soon as I can. And I would like to thank all of my subscribers and all the people out there who usually watch some of my films on my channels. And I hope I can continue to make more films for you. Thank you.